Hello everybody and welcome to my channel, Skelly Sharps 55, and I'm Skelly, no smash zone, so if you like what you see, you know what to do. Let's get right into it. Ninja was disgusted with Twitch after pornography appears on his channel. As we all know, Ninja left Twitch to go to Mixer, and apparently Twitch used his feed to promote other channels. The Fortnite pro criticizes the video streaming giant for using his offline channel to promote content across the site. There's Tyler Ninja Bovins. One of the world's most popular video game streamers, the blue and red-haired Tyler Ninja Blevins, has taken to Twitter to air his grievance with video streaming Goliath Twitch after pornography appeared on his offline channel on Sunday. After dropping Twitch video and moving to rival platform Mixer earlier this month, Ninja's channel was being used to promote other content across the platform. Blevins made his name streaming Fortnite and had amassed around 14.5 million subscribers on Twitch before jumping ship to Microsoft's Mixer on a new exclusive deal. His Twitch channel remained available to view, but offline. With Twitch taking the unusual step of promoting a feed of popular Fortnite channels across the streaming services in place of the usual offline page. The top channel on that feed featured hardcore pornography. Blevins took to Twitter with a message for his followers that he was disgusted and so sorry about the mishap. He actually released a video on August 11th at 2:34 p.m. I'm not going to show that video here because of copyright restrictions. A subsequent tweet stated this wouldn't even have been an issue if they didn't use my channel to promote others in the first place. Blevins notes that this practice isn't the norm for Twitch streamers who have changed platform, with dormant channels usually featuring a breakdown of the streamer's channel information. Not so for the ridiculously popular page run by Ninja. However, with a message that read, "The streamer you're looking for is in another castle." Shortly after Ninja's video went live, Twitch pulled the plug, reverting the channel to the normal state and removing the message. Ninja then retweeted at 4:49 on August 11th saying, "Twitch has reverted my channel back to an offline page, how an offline page should look. Thank you." Twitch CEO Emmett Shear responded via Twitter on Sunday evening saying, "The company has been experimenting with showing recommended content across Twitch, including on streamers' pages that are offline, in addition to personally apologizing to Blevins for the indiscretion." Emmett Shear's tweet, "One, our community comes to Twitch looking for live content to help ensure they find great live channels. We've been experimenting with showing recommended content across Twitch, including on streamers' pages that are offline." I find this to be a little odd, a little different. They kind of broke from the norm. Emmett here obviously is trying to show that they have been experimenting with offline channels and using them to promote other channels. So I kind of find it kind of odd that this happens to I'm not surprised that they use that channel to promote other channels. What I'm surprised by is them not being aware of the fact that Ninja is obviously a gaming streamer, which is going to include a lot of kids. And for them to include that kind of content to a gaming streamer seems a little tactless. I don't know. It just doesn't seem right that they use that as a method to promote that kind of content. I would have thought that they would use more gaming content to promote to those subscribers because obviously they were there for gaming, because that's what Ninja is known for. I appreciate y'all coming through. Peace.